Want reach? Advertise with trackalerts.com. Contact us today at info@trackalerts.com.
There were further sprint relay dramas for Jamaica at the 50th Carifta Games in Nassau, Bahamas. On Sundays, April 9th, second day, Jamaica's sprint Supremacy suffered devastating blows as they were disqualified from both under-17 relays. Although Jamaica won both under-20 finals, news emerged on the final day, Monday, that the male race would be rerun in mid-afternoon. David Riley, Jamaica's technical leader, informed Observer Online that Jamaica will not contest the rerun because the jury of appeal did not declare the previous results invalid. While Riley didn't explain the reason fully, many believe the main reason is that Javorn Dunkley is in the 200 final, Shaquane Gordon is in the 110-meter hurdles final, and Delano Kennedy has to compete in the 4x400-meter final. Director David Charlton stated that Barbados filed a protest claiming that the race was recalled during the first leg, which put them at a disadvantage.